harsh words this noon hour from Kaitlyn Hunt's attorney to the prosecutor. The war of words coming just one day after Hunt's bond was revoked. Stephanie Brzezinski has brand new information just coming in. Stephanie.
Paul, Julia Graves is representing the 19-year-old, and she wrote a scathing letter slamming the state, first saying she and Hunt were not given enough time to respond to the second plea offer. She also says prosecutors have shared too much information with the public too soon, providing intimate details that Graves feels only hurts the 15-year-old victim in this case and makes matters worse for both parties. Graves goes on to call the teenager's relationship illegal but consensual and says the victim reached out to Kaitlyn to try and save her. Graves says, quote, "Nonetheless, it comes down to we still have a situation of two teenagers who were in school together and involved in a consensual relationship. Yes, one that under the current law is a crime, but still consensual. It was brought to an abrupt end, and the older adult teen faces up to 30 years in prison. The younger teen cannot comprehend the seriousness of the matter because it was something she consented to. Her opinion is ignored by the state, interrogated by the sheriff's department, taken to a church that labels being gay a sin, and has the Bible thrown at her." Now, this letter goes on for much longer, and if you'd like to read the full copy, we'll have that available on our website, WPBF.com. Paul.
All right, Stephanie, thank you.